What's up, everybody? It's Kaufman.
And today,
just showing my progress off a little bit. Let's see how much I weigh real quick. Got my scale right here. I just weighed myself and it was like 248. Exactly. 247.6, I don't know how that's a thing, but alright. I just ate a massive meal. So, there's that. I feel like I'm getting like a Conor McGregor chest, like really small type of chest. I was kind of working at trying to, what's it called? Trying to get a bigger chest. And you know, I'm not going to lie, I think I got slightly bigger. Nothing like too crazy, you know what I'm saying? Biceps are, I think, a little bit bigger. You can kind of tell from the stretch marks. I don't think you can see it, but I look all right type of thing. I feel like I'm starting to get, I don't know what these are called right here, but I'm starting to cut my stomach up a little bit better. Not too shabby. I'm going to be honest, I haven't been going like crazy in the gym the past, I don't know, like 2 weeks. Okay, that's a lie. Every time I go to the gym, I go freaking hard. I promise you that. But, like, it wasn't anything crazy. Like, I've been going every single day type of thing. Honestly, like, looking at the video, I can't tell. But from here, arm looks freaking phenomenal. Though it's not like that in person. Also, I don't know, I'm kind of losing it at the moment. I just need to get a couple more pumps in there, you know what I'm saying, type of thing. Because it's like, I'm not like too crazy or anything. Because, like, I mean, like triceps, like you can definitely see it in there. Look at that tricep, legsep. I'm just like, keep on going down. My freaking forearm vein, like, holy crap, dude. Like, I'm not like, okay, I love veins and stuff, I'm not gonna lie, but it wasn't like anything insane. Like, look at that, what the heck, dude? Like, honestly, like, I'm starting to really like what I'm looking like. I mean, of course, I wanna cut that down, I don't care. Also, I'm wearing my new favorite sweats. You can't really see them too well, but they are my favorite ones. Legs, I would say my calves are getting freaking hard, dude. Like, doing, like, usually whenever I go to the gym, I'll usually get at least 25, or like 15 to 25 minutes on the treadmill at a 4% or something incline, whatever. And I'll go like 3 miles per hour to usually 6.5 or 6 miles per hour, somewhere in there. And I'll just, like, work with it, you know what I'm saying? Like, honestly. But anyways, but that's usually what I do. This last time I went, it was kind of like, what's it called? How do you say it? It was kind of a short one, except it did a lot of biceps. I can't really see my back too well, but I'll probably watch this back a little bit. See if I can. I don't know if this does anything in the back, but there's that. But anyways, I just wanted to do another. I didn't do last week's update, I don't think. So this is what, I think technically week 9 or 10 or something like that. Not too shabby if I do say so myself. I'm doing okay. I'm not like amazing or anything like that, you know what I'm saying? I think I'm gonna be getting Coach Greg's cookbook pretty soon, and hopefully that helps me out a little bit figuring out foods and stuff like that I can make on my own. It'll be good as a, like, of course, a meal replacement type of thing, but at the same time, it'll probably help me out with, money-wise, because, you know, I spend, like, a good little bit on food, of course, that's how everyone, I guess, should be, right? And, like, I'm not saying I can't go to, like, what's it called? I can't go to like Dollar General and get food from there. It's just their foods aren't like amazing, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know what I'm going for, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like getting like mac and cheese and crap. Stuff that you probably shouldn't be, you know, having. Unless you're doing like super small, what's it called? Like meal sizes, I guess, through that. I know Coach Greg, he does like his thing is low calories. I guess a lot of fiber usually. Just stuff that'll fill you up. But it's a lot of food, you know, type of thing. And it's just not a lot of calories, and you know, I want a big meal that'll fill me up, you know what I'm saying, or at least satisfy me, because usually I do like some meals or whatever, I usually buy to get full, you know what I'm saying, and that's usually my thing, I will try to get full as fast as possible or whatever, so I don't eat the rest of the day or something like that, which is honestly a terrible thing to do, and I wouldn't recommend it. Just because sooner or later you're going to break your habits and you're going to go straight back into, what's it called, into eating like crap. Because that's kind of like how it was now. I was doing really good. I dropped down to 240 and I felt great and everything. And then I was 247 again. At the start of this kind of journey or whatever you want to say, or whatever you want to call it, I was 255 or so. So I'm doing great. But I kind of want to lose a little bit more weight than I am. I'm gonna try and build up muscle in my chest best I can. Triceps and bicep. I want to build muscle on my tricep and my back. I want a big back, but a smaller chest, more cut biceps, you know what I'm saying? And I'm looking good. Also, I want to cut down on my forearms a little bit, be cut on there. Cut my legs down a little bit because I have pretty massive legs, not gonna lie. I mean, my calves are looking really good, but my thighs aren't amazing. And so, yeah. Also, I'm gonna be going to Texas today, so I probably won't be going to the gym a whole crazy lot, you know what I'm saying? But we'll see how that goes. Hopefully, I do good eating wise, which I bet I will, because my dad is. He's been losing a lot of weight, and how he's eating is probably how I'm going to be eating, so that'll be good. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment down below if you want to see me try anything. Like, if you've read by the title, it's Kaufman Reviews, and I think it's like Life and Reviews or whatever. I've changed the name like 3 times now. So I try a bunch of stuff. I try energy drinks a bunch. And a little bit of foods. Beef jerky was like the original thing that I tried, and everything. But yeah, go check those out. Comment down what I should try out, and I'll get to it. So yeah, thank you for watching. Peace.